and few others lah. And all is imported directly from US and Canada. VRP, Sidu, hanya satu-satunya di Malaysia.
So Asian Water Sports Village started. It's very new. It started this year itself, which is on 24th April 2012.